This is the Olympus 320M, and I made this short video to show that it is a fully functioning unit. This is a test of the Olympus 320M test.
This is a test of the Olympus 320M test.
So there you go, it is a fully functioning unit.